playing with this thing and it was extra soft. I'm gonna use this and I'm gonna put it into Pee-wee's container. In his container right here. So I'm gonna like take off, whoops, what did I drop? Oh snap, I dropped something. I don't know what I dropped, but it made a loud sound, so let us see what that is and then come back. Okay guys, got the box and I'm gonna rip off this off of it. You know, I'm gonna rip this off of it and throw this out, you know. And I'm gonna use this, you know. So, since I'm gonna use this out of this box, I just turn this, can't turn it that way. I turn it this way, right? Can y'all see it, right? Yep, you can see it if I turn it like that, right? Let's see if I can turn it like this. Push it down like that. Okay guys, that's the best you can I can do it. Hold on in it. Okay guys, I'm gonna start taking out these things out of here. I think I want you to see what am I taking out, you know guys. And then I'm gonna use more of these, right? Because that looks too dirty down there, right? So I'm gonna try to do this as fast as possible without me just speeding it up, you know. So it's gonna look just like this, right? If y'all can see it, right? And then I'm going to put this, right, and put it in here. Can y'all see what I'm doing? Or no? Maybe y'all can't see what I'm doing. I'm gonna lift it up a little bit higher, like that. So I'm gonna like open some of them like this and then place them down like that. And then so Pee-wee can have like a puff bed, you know. So I'm gonna do it like that. Or should I do it like opposite, like this and like this? Okay. I think I'm gonna do it like that, guys. Right? So I'm gonna get the rest of this. You know? Just compile it on each other. Like this. And like this. Right? Now I'm gonna move this. His mirror off of the corner right there. Now instead of going to be extra high, I think I'm gonna put it right here and such. I think I'm gonna take extra off of this one or such. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take extra off of this one because this part is kind of puffier than the other side. So I'm just gonna fold it like this. My dad. You guys, this, what's it called? It's so dusty. You know, we take off this barrel for a second. The dust is getting in my eyes. That's how dusty it is. Okay. So, I'm gonna keep doing this for a while, you know, because the dust, you know. Okay, then I'm gonna put his rock in. Okay. Then I'll put his mirror in. I can. Okay. I'm push y'all back a little bit so y'all can see all of it, you know. This one there and this. So I don't need to fuck with it. Okay guys, I think this is it for now. I'm gonna show you the rest. Okay guys. I'm gonna put like a little sheet under it so it could be comfy for him to like go to sleep on, you know. I hope this thing don't make his nose or his sinus cells. You know what? I think I'm gonna take